Good morning, South Plainfield. Today is Thursday, March 2nd, 2023. I'm Emma Ballinger.
And I'm Adina Haji, and you're watching TigerTV.
The TigerTV I'd Rather Be contest is live. We're asking what you would rather be doing than be distracted and driving. Create a slogan and a design that promotes safe driving practices. Winners will have their shirts made and a prize for their efforts. The contest runs through March 31st. Hey, Miss Pisano's B1 class. We're talking to you. As of March 2023, 72 women have flown in space. Of these, 44 have worked on the International Space Station. The era of women in space began on June 16, 1963, when Soviet cosmonaut?
Yes.
Wow. When Soviet cosmonaut Valentina V. Tereshkova launched aboard the Vostok 6 spacecraft. When chosen from a group of 5 women selected for training, Tereshkova completed a 3-day mission and entered the history books as the first woman to orbit the Earth. Nearly 20 years passed before another woman flew in space in January 1978. Maybe the most famous woman that has been to space is Sally Ride. Sally Ride was the first American woman in space. She made her journey into history on June 18, 1983. Ride was one of 5 crew members aboard the space shuttle Challenger STS-7. The senior Gertrude Hawk spring sale is on. Get those orders in now in time for the holidays.
If you enjoy the occasional movie analysis, you've probably heard of the Bechdel test. The test is a way to evaluate whether a film's portrayal of women is sexist or not. To pass the Bechdel test, a work must feature at least 2 women. These women must talk to one another, and their conversation must be about something other than a man. So in honor of Women's History Month, here is a list of movies you can watch to celebrate that empower women and pass the Bechdel test. Legally Blonde, Hidden Figures, Little Women, Mona Lisa Smiles, Clueless, Mustang, Lady Bird, Moana, Brave, and The Suffragette. TikTok announced Wednesday that every user under 18 will soon have their accounts set to a 1-hour daily screen time limit. Users will be required to input a passcode when the 60-minute time restriction is reached. The move comes after the negativity TikTok has faced over their impact on young users, including their potential to lead teens down harmful rabbit holes. TikTok is also adding new features to its family pairing tool, which lets parents link their accounts to their teen to enable content and privacy settings. Most notably, the company said in its early stages of developing a way for caregivers to filter videos with words or hashtags they don't want their kids to watch. TikTok is in the process of working with parents, youth, and civil society organizations to design this feature. In addition, caregivers are now able to use family pairing to customize the daily screen time limit for their teens, including their options to select different time limits depending on the day of the week. For instance, you can allow your teen to have more screen time during the weekends and holidays while restricting screen times during weekdays. The company is also bringing its screen time dashboard to family pairing. The dashboard includes information about how much time a teen spent on the app during the day and night, along with the stats about how many times they open the app.
That's it for today's announcement.
Have a great day, Sean Plainfield.
That is not how Sean Connery talks.
Okay, I don't know Sean Connery. I was just planning to. Have a great day, South Plainfield. No, I want to. Oh, have a great day, South Plainfield.
Great day, South Plainfield.
Jennifer Coolidge.
Can I be Southern? Have a great day, South Plainfield.